Dad has another work dinner, so we'll be back late. There's some money on the counter for food. I've refilled your prescription. Make sure you take it today. Love, Mum.
She just goes a little mad sometimes. We all go a little mad sometimes.
It's good to be back. Don't look so surprised to see me. What are you doing here?
I'll bring it in.
That's exactly why I need the goddamn poo!
Listen, Cole! We're boring!
Well, you are. I'm gonna put a bit of excitement back into your life.
What do you mean by excitement?
I'll show you.
Where are you going?
Get out.
You've always known these were here. Why not sneak a peek?
What's wrong with you?
What? You didn't know? Dude, imagine if Dad found these. The perfect girl. The perfect student. Showing her little brother up at every opportunity. Sounds fun, huh?
Now,
where do I put these?
Please don't. I can't do this.
What's wrong?
Where are you going?
I'm going for a run. To clear my head. By the time I get back, you better be gone.
Come on, Cole. I'll be good, I swear.
I'm warning you. Don't leave me here alone. I have separation anxiety. Come on, Cole.
Cole, don't leave!
I hate the illness. The laughing and the tears.
What have you done?
Well, that was quick.
What the fuck have you done?
Listen, Cole. I told you not to leave me alone, and I was bored, and... Well... Cole, listen to
me. Come on. What's in the box?
Take a look.
Sorry, man. I'm real sorry for your loss.
Thank you.